Oh my god, it's bright! Look at how bright I look! My hands are ice cold. Hopefully this is a good look for me. You guys, it's like 4 or something in the morning, and I'm going to the gym. Woo, I'm proud. I'm gonna be a sassy person if I don't get some coffee in me. I have it right there, but I don't have an extra hand for light. Actually, let me see if I could do this. Can I do that? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I got light. Let's see how it looks on camera. Yeah. I burned my tongue. Oh my god. That hurt. Tongue burn. Okay, I'm over it. Hi, good morning. Yeah, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm not sure how many of you like to wake up so early to go to the gym and get that out of the way. I personally raise my coffee cup because it's one of the best things I could do. But it feels so good to get things out of the way so early, so that way at night I don't have to go. Sometimes I don't, sometimes I do, mostly I don't, but when I do, I sound like Dr. Seuss. Shit. I'm delusional right now. I'm still waking up with my coffee cup. I'm in my car because I do not want to move. It's cold as shitty balls out there, and it's not a good look for anybody. I'm excited. Let's see what today brings. Burn my throat. I'm so dramatic. Yup, this is in the morning. Morning with Carlos. Carlos's morning. In other news, you know what's not fun? Walking a good mile and a half to go to school, to go another mile and a half to another location for my class. I'm cold. It's still dark. Why do I put myself in this situation? Because I like to get my shit done early. It's fucking cold. Good morning. I'm such in a better mood. Gym was great, so I don't have to worry about that. I did a little chest, a little back, and I did some cardio at the end. So, oh my god, it's cold. Why do I put myself in these situations? It's because I love it. I love it. So I may or may not be regretting the little shortcut that I'm taking. It's one of those things where it's just you and the whole trail by yourself. I'm just afraid a cat will pounce on me and just attack me out of nowhere. Then I have to, you know, fight back somehow or some way. I'm not sure if you guys ever noticed, but cats look like little lions to me. So either way, they end up eating you. And I'm not okay with that. So that's why I don't have cats. They're nice to look at. They're really like dope creatures. I just won't ever, ever have one. I might say that now, but honestly, little felines, no, you guys are little tigers and lions and little bobcats. I'm not for it. You guys will eat me in my sleep. You guys will get revenge back easily. It's cool. I'm okay. It's so fucking cold. I'm so fucking cold. All right, just a little quick dance party before class starts, because why not? Oh! Want a little bit of, and a little bit of. What? And then he asked me, Carlos, why did you choose to use that word? And I just told the man, listen, all right, my mama cusses, all right? So if my mama cusses,
I'm gonna cusses.